Donald Trump?
What? You just say Donald Trump? No, boy. I'm talking about President Dennis Jones.
Okay, all right. I just had to make sure, you know? Like, I didn't know what you were talking about. Could have been anybody. You know what? It's kind of ironic, though. One president's trying to build walls, and the other's trying to break barriers.
All right, you want to talk about breaking barriers? Check out these stats. 2012 to 2013, UFCP, VSA, Internal Vice President. 2014 to 2015, Secretary and Co-Executive Director of MAC3. 2015 to 2016, Secretary, two terms, and Interim Treasurer. 2016 to 2017, Internal Vice President, best corps ever existed, Supreme Corps, !! 2017 to 2018, Alumni Advisor and MLC 5 Camp Master. 2018 to 2019, the President of the Mid-Atlantic Union of Vietnamese Student Association.
Okay, but it doesn't end there. Let's not forget to mention, three-time VSA Turkey Bowl Champion. Okay, first team to go back-to-back. Okay. First time VSA Duke Bowl champion in the only tournament he played in. Undefeated. You NASA actor? I saw that. Okay, I see you on stage. Hey, I think that pretty much gives him the status of the GOAT. Alright, but seriously, enough talking about Dennis. Let's see what he has to say.
Welcome, Dennis.
Thank you guys. Wow, what a great stat line that was. Shout out to Anthony over there. Here we go, three-time back-to-back champions, man. It's been a good ride. You know, being president, you know, it's obviously the toughest position, you know, as an executive board. So I definitely want to take this chance to recognize the president of East School VSA. Not to float my own boat, but I started this tradition of getting jackets for like teams that I'm always on. Thank you. I had told my presidents that I got them jackets this year, but it didn't arrive on time for a conference. But surprise, surprise, George Washington University, the beautiful Vivian Fan.
Shadows of evil, no thunder, Montana.
Dennis Weir.
Coming to the stage.
You wouldn't have this conference, so you know, give another round of applause to our sponsors. So this year we had two different scholarships that we give out every year to our conference. So first we're going to start with our Lions of Austin scholarship. We've been doing this for about 4 or 5 years now, and it's a really great scholarship because this allows first-time attendees an opportunity to come to conference and experience it and hopefully be inspired. Usually we give out four applicants, and we have about 25 applicants, so it was very hard for the donors to choose the winner, but had to come down to it. So we're going to start. All right, can I get a drum roll, please? All right, first up. Van Wade from NorCal!
We have Tina Nguyen from North Carolina.
Is Jimmy Wade from University of Maryland, College Park?
And this is such a great way to
plant yourself in the community, plant your roots, and really grow. So I hope that you all take advantage of this opportunity and use this opportunity to, you know, plant yourself in all your different communities and learn and, you know, pay it forward to someone else in Moss or in the community like 5-10 years from now. Tomorrow.